My hometown's really small. I think my graduating class was around 140. So I went to in West Virginia there's three classifications. So I went to a AA school, which is the middle-sized school. A lot different than here, not really a lot of diversity. Grew up, you know, where the town, you know, football is a big thing. Also in our town, wrestling's a big thing. You know, so that's what I did growing up, and sports is just big there, and it, you know, fed off to me. So my mom, when she was in high school, she did like the whole statistician or mat made thing, and she really enjoyed the sport. Her brothers wrestled, and my dad played college football. He wasn't really into wrestling, and at the time he was working away, I think 3 or 4 hours away from the house, so he was never home. And my mom, when I was 6 years old, was like, well, youth practice starts. You can only be 7, but I'm gonna take you and see if they'll let you in and wrestle. So she went, and I loved it, and that's pretty much where I got started. Well, to me, it honestly means, you know, it means a lot, but I take it as like, I worked in high school, I work now. You know, when I came here, I wasn't on scholarship because me coming from another school, you know, I had to earn that. And that just, to me, shows the work that I put in. But, you know, having a scholarship, like you said, is amazing. I'm not gonna have to pay as much money when I get out. I'm not gonna have to, you know, deal with that stuff down the road. And that takes a big stressor off, you know, even right now, that I don't have to worry about that stuff and be prepared for it in the future. My parents, you know, they spent their whole life driving me wherever I wanted. They didn't miss anything. They took me all across the country. And like, my thing was, is they paid all this money then, like I'm gonna try to pay them back. You know, with the scholarship or athletic scholarship, I'll be able to do that. West Virginia is making me a champion for life.